streets were empty in Colombia's capital, Bogota, on Thursday, February 1st, as the city went car-free in an effort to curb traffic and air pollution. With tough restrictions in place for the day, only public transport vehicles such as taxis and buses were allowed on the capital's roads. Thursday's car-free days comes a week after the capital was shrouded in smoke from nearby wildfires.